Faces Down was my first record, and it was released in Norway in 2001. I recorded it when I was 18 years old, and the songs were mainly written when I was 16, so needless to say, it represents a strange time in my life. It came out of the inspiration I found when I met a group of people to work with in the studio and who took interest in what I did. And I was so inspired that I just wrote all these songs. The feeling of being heard and taken seriously after having tried to write songs since I was a little kid was tremendous. And I wrote all these songs and we decided, wow, let's make a record. I couldn't quite release it when it was done because I had to finish school and so I had to wait. And meanwhile, while this record was waiting to be released and I was going to school, I still recorded a bunch of songs at home. I started doing home recording. So I've included some of those home recordings that I feel are associated with this time period on the vinyl, and also on the digital downloads you can get when you buy the album. Because I really like some of those songs. I think they represent a sort of clumsy search for refined ideas. Very clumsy. And I've been dying to hear this on vinyl because I feel it's an album that would sound really, really good. It's sort of sequenced in a way I feel also the vinyl benefits from. So it's sort of a dream come true to have all these albums come out on vinyl. I'm still really proud of the record and I feel good playing a lot of those songs. Some of them I respect and I enjoy, but I have a hard time getting in that character and finding some sort of relevance to what I'm doing now. But a lot of them I really love, and I still play Dead Passengers, No One's Gonna Come, Sleep on Needles, Modern Nature I have to play, but the audience always sings along so I don't feel so lonely. I play all these songs, You Know So Well also. It was my first single and really a very meaningful song, very emotional still. So I'm proud of the record and I'm really, really thrilled to be having the final in hand for you all to hear. I realize it's for the very, very specially interested, but it's worth it. It's for you. Faces Down.
Use every chance you've been given, she replied after several days.